Flying the Great Ape, who defeated Piccolo. It's under the control of evil men. They're using the savage beast to rain terror down over the city. To save the people and to avenge Piccolo, the young warrior headed after the Great Ape.
Where are you, you simian freak? Know your entity.
No one's here.
This should be fun!
I've come to avenge Piccolo. Tell me who's responsible for ruining this world. Tell me, and I'll spare your life.
You have some nerve threatening me. You die here!
What power? I need to find out who's behind all this.
What? You can't even scratch me like that! Get lost! Is that all you've got? What a bore!
Trust in your strength. Remember Piccolo's training. This has to be done for the world.
Not yet.
Not good.
What's wrong? No, this is impossible. I won't let you interrupt my plan.
How could this?
Here I go! Now,
tell me who's responsible for this diabolical mess.
All right. The one who collected the 7 Dragon Balls and summoned the Ultimate Shenron was Omega Shenron. He's the one who turned this world into paradise.
Ha 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 ha
Finally, the young Saiyan learned the name of the man who plunged the world into chaos. And he now has a mission, a man he must defeat.
Ultimate Shenron, hear my wish.
What? Something's off.
I sense an evil power. Up. us back to normal.
My gratitude, young one. I will grant your wish.
Make the world like it was before!
Forgive me. I cannot grant that wish.
Why? You granted Omega Shenron's wish that caused all of this. Surely you can reverse it.
The power controlling the chaos has been affected by Omega Shenron's negative energy. It has far exceeded the power of Kami, my creator.
What? No! The Dragon Balls were our last hope! Yeah. Darn it! That's what Omega Shenron's last words meant!
This is far from over! It's way too late for you to save your pitiful world!
No, I'll change it. Ultimate Shenron, can you bring back the people who were killed in this chaos?
Of course. That is a simple request. But remember, the Earth will remain unchanged.
Don't worry. If I can't change it with Ginballs, I will change it on my own!
I see. Your wish has been granted. Farewell!
Let's go.
The world could not be restored to peace through the power of the Dragon Balls. But the light of hope has not been extinguished. The light dwells in determination, in the young Saiyan's determination to fix the planet. The young man once again continued his journey for a better world.